duration of these repair cells are stored in adipose or fat tissue. This fat is processed utilizing a university-validated method and equipment designed specifically for the Ardent Animal Health ActiStem process. Once the cells are processed and concentrated, they are activated with components from the patient's blood and light, then ready to be given into areas of need.